I'm gonna read it. Very kind. But I'm comfortable with who I am now.